The pound-for-pound king Canelo Alvarez, along with Eddy Reynoso, were guests on the Mike Tyson Hot Boxing Podcast. Tyson was excited to meet them. And here's exclusive behind-the-scenes footage of the moment where Canelo Alvarez meets Mike Tyson. Check it out. This is historical stuff. Tyson, the icon, the legend, the baddest man on the planet, but also maybe the most gentle soul on the planet. He is such a nice person. It's hard to describe the image and the person. Yes, great warrior. Yes, the knockout artist. But also a real, real humble and welcoming person. So check out this footage. Eddy, how you been?
How are
you? Good, you've been lifting.
What's up, Uncle Mike?
What's up, guys? Hey, how are you? Hey, guys. How are you, Mike? Mike, that's Eddy Reynoso, Canelo's coach, one of the best in the world.
Oh.
He makes champions from day one until now. Four division champ, pound for pound king. Started with him as an amateur. Yes. Yeah. Very loyal.
Should we get the list on?
Yeah. Did you want to eat first, or do you want to go?
You can eat.
Okay. Well.
Take your time.
He whenever you're one minute away, let him eat some and eat. So perfect. It might be good. You guys want to take him over to set?
Where's the setup?
Check it out.
How you been, though? Good? Good. Great to see you. You're the best, Mike.
Ah, this is the level.
Yeah, we just gotta all be on the same page. We don't want to
leak anything. You worked out, Mike? Why are you sore?
Yeah.
Worked out this morning?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Here, man, with Uncle Mike, dude, the legend. You know, he's the one that's paved the way for all of us, man.
This time, it's IP, but it could be artists.
Everybody falls underneath the umbrella of Mike Tyson. Everybody.
He's in shape?
This is fine.
He's a little sore right now. He's been,
He started camp on Monday.
So we'll... But it's not... Why talented entertainment? Take a step back.